so by the eighth grade. From 2008 to 2009, 10% of teens from the ages of 12 to 17 have used illicit drugs. Marijuana, prescription pain relievers, and cocaine had the highest levels of dependence. Anorexia is the third most common chronic illness among adolescents. 95 of those who have eating disorders are between the ages of 12 and 25. And 50% of girls between the ages of 11 and 13 see themselves as overweight. The Centers for Disease Control report that suicide is the third leading cause of death behind accidents and homicide of people aged 15 to 24. And suicide is the fourth leading cause of death for children between the ages of 10 and 14. From the New Message Bible, 1 Peter, chapter 1, verses 3 through 5. But what a God we have, and how fortunate we are to have Him, this Father of our Master Jesus. Because Jesus was raised from the dead, we've been given a brand new life and have everything to live for, including our future in heaven. And the future starts now. God is keeping careful watch over us and the future. The day is coming when you'll have it all. Life, healed,